Wisconsin history was made today when the number two man in the state's Department of Veterans Affairs was elevated to the agency's top job. James Bond will become the first openly LGBTQ person to head a cabinet agency in Wisconsin. Bond, who served in the Marines from 83 to 1988, according to the governor's statement, he will take over the agency starting Monday.